Are you sure it's going on?
How are you?
Hello, doing good. How are you doing?
Good morning, everybody. We're here at Atlantic City, New Jersey, the martial arts action movie film festival. Getting ready to show our movie, Gorkha Protector.
Namaste.
I'll go straight to the source.
Yeah, I'm trying to promote that video, you know, this art is used to be very effective in battle.
Yeah, very nice.
Yeah.
This is nice.
So this is the movie now, you know, we are showing in room number one.
Yeah, oh, you're going to show it?
Yeah, Gorkha Protector.
Oh, okay.
So if you have a time, you can get to share that.
Tomorrow? Okay, maybe I'll come by to see. Yeah. Oh, that's cool. You did this is from the movie?
Yeah, just promotion.
Oh, very good. You shot in Nepal?
Yeah.
Very nice.
Yeah, here. This is Gorkha Cigars.
Gorkha Cigars. Right, the knife and guides and Gorkha guides who are fearless and lots of courage and take people through the jungles and all and go to places that normally
the seminar
comprehensive to go to certain these places and the Gorkhas would just go right through and they would be fearless and we'll remember that, you know. Gurkhas, the movies like Gandhi, you know, the Gurkhas were basically the leaders for the English. And that was the first time I was introduced to watching that movie when I was a little boy on television. And then I learned about India and Nepal and the Gurkha world.
All the way over the Buddha Bond, and the movie starts from here. And I come to the end of the city in Kathmandu.
Oh, yeah.
I trained over there in the monastery. This was a very great story. I met this nice. I'm the writer. So, come and watch.
Yeah, I'd like to see that. Yeah, I'll see that.
You don't need any wild or anything.
They're scared, they're afraid, they're fighting. Power them
so, turned out pretty good. For the Gorkha fighting exercise. I'm the first Gorkha talking a lot. I come up with the buzz of the new fight.
Buzzer? Oh, okay. Thunderbolt.
A lot of things going on. Yeah.
You know, that's really good. Yeah.
Attention. All coaches and judges, please report to tournament area for coaching meeting in 5 minutes.
Come to the front. The grandson is looking for you.
I'll cover up the table and see if I can get out. Where's it going to be here? Or is it going to be here? Okay. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
My pleasure. Good luck.
We will be there first. Country of Mongolia. So I'm from. Thank you very much, sir. Very appreciated.
And the fierce competitors with it.
You're right.
So it was, but I can't recall much of it. It's many years ago. But
all right.
Seeing that. It's just incredible.
Yeah, this is the lost art now, you know, but I'm trying to bring this art up. I'm writing, I'm making a movie, and I'm
working. Give respect and please listen.
So I'm trying my best as a Gorkha to bring this art, you know, in the mainstream again.
This is just contact information. If I can be of any assistance or anything, just let me know.
Thank you very much. Really appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
All right. About this art.
Attention, we have lost children. Only our children. Only our children, please come.
technique and you
know, get your bands on.
Style okay. We, you know, with the weapons.
Okay. Well, thank you very much for your time. I know you're busy. Keep up the good work.
All right.
And,
see
you
back. They have good powers.
Thank you. So, great to have you at the tell us what you think about the movie.
I, overall. Well, I mean, visually, I thought it was great. I mean, you know, I love the locations. It all seems to be a very beautiful place. Shots itself, you know, directing wise, you know, is very nice, and I love the fight scenes, you know, choreography in it was good, and I mean, to me, it was really a great film. I mean, it was kind of a homage to the, you know, because it was originally shot in Napoleon language, you know, and dubbed in English. To me, it was like a homage to, you know, old kung fu movies where it's dubbed in English. You know, but
right.
I love that kind of stuff. So, I thought it was a great film.
So, it sounds like you're saying that to you, it's more like a reminder of your childhood watching the films that weren't originally English that they put into English.
Yeah. Well, you know, yes and no. I mean, it did because you know. Those type of films is what originally first got me into martial arts anyway.
Right.
You know, I was watching the old, you know, Kung Fu Theater on Saturday afternoon and everything. And, you know, so yeah, I mean, it brought my morale up. I mean, it really made me smile and happy. And there was even some comical moments in the film that I didn't realize was going to be in there that I loved, you know, because, you know, like the old Kung Fu movies also had some of those comical moments in there. And, I mean, it just reminded me a whole lot of that whole era, and I just really enjoyed it.
Right. That's what I was going for, getting your emotional gut reaction.
Right.
Fantastic. Definitely. Thank you for joining us.
Definitely. I appreciate it.